Have you come for me? Or was this all nasty surprise? Or maybe it's both. Maybe it is a nasty surprise, even though you knew I was going to be here. Which is it? You should think about that. Save yourself thinking about what's about to happen. Now, I'm not going to lie. It's not going to be nice and fun. I mean, it'll be fun for me, but it won't be nice for you. At least, no one's found it nice so far. Maybe you'll be the first. Do you like pain? Is it your friend? It's about to become your very close friend. Very close. But when it's over, release. Glorious release. Now, there's no point fighting. You might as well try and relax a little bit. Have you come for me? Or was this all nasty surprise? Or maybe it's both. Maybe it is a nasty surprise, even though you knew I was going to be here. Which is it? You should think about that. Save yourself thinking about what's about to happen. Now, I'm not going to lie. It's not going to be nice and fun. I mean, it'll be fun for me, but it won't be nice for...
that totally happened here.
Found that fella you were looking for.
Which fella?
Put him down. Put him down. Fella been... Well, it ain't nothing nice. A lot of folk disappeared over the past few years. This sick son of a bitch, well, he ain't right in the head.
That's so.
Head over to the cellar of that broke-down shack on the road to the falls. See for yourself.
Okay, come on, Eve.
My name is Edmund. Edmund Lowry, Jr. And you'll remember that, my friend.
I'm sure I shall. Well, you are a frightening fella.
Well, I'll behave, sir. I'll behave as expected.
Well, you better. And I'll get you a lawyer, don't you worry about that. You get in that cell, calm as you be. Get him off me!
Your goddamn reward. Go on out. Help me!
Son, you better get out of here. You didn't hear me? Go! Get clear out of here before I arrest you for his crimes. You didn't hear me? Go! Get clear out of here before I arrest you for his crimes.
Oh, no.
Boy.
I'm in a real bind. This fella, he's in a bad way. You gotta help me. I'll pay you.
Okay, calm down. Where is he?
He's inside, upstairs. Come with me, I'll show you. It was me or him.
The hell is this?
I gotta clean this room. Can you get rid of him? Please? I'll give you all the money I got. Bastard started beating on me, choking me. He was a demon in human shape.
Jesus. Well, guess he had it coming.
Yes. Yes, he did. So will you help me? You gotta help me, please.
I came this far. Okay, I'll get rid of him.
I'm begging you. I can't do this. I'm shaking like a leaf.
I must really be losing my mind this time.
You know, there's a pig pen not too far. Just dump the body in there and they'll eat him up in no time.
Thanks. All right, boy. Okay, boy. Let's go.
Did you do it? Please tell me you did it.
I'm back, ain't I?
Thank you. Please, take it. Take all of it. The women of Valentine owe you, mister. You did a good thing. Now please go.
Maybe I'm too trusting.
Oh, one of the knives from the saloon. Christ, what a way to go. You know anything about what happened here?
Jesus, what happened?
Stabbing. Real nasty work. See anything?
Just passing by, Sheriff.
Right. Well, move along then. This is the law's business.
Come on, boy.